Devastated is the only way to describe this young mother this afternoon.
Unfortunately, we are dealing with a missing child.
Police say this started around 1 p.m. when the mother was walking her baby in a stroller downtown. A woman approached, telling the mother she worked at a nearby child care center. She encouraged the young mother to enroll in a program at City College for teen mothers and promised to take the child to the daycare center in the meantime. The mother agreed, giving up her baby to the woman.
She had complete confidence that this woman was going to be taking care of her child. About 30 minutes later, she came back to retrieve her child, only to find out that her child was not there and that the woman did not actually work there.
The young lady was in there crying and screaming, talking about somebody took her baby from in front of the center.
When she was initially contacted, she was hysterical, and it was difficult to get information from her, as you can imagine.
From the air and on the ground, police launched an all-out search for the child and the suspect.
At this point, we are pulling out all stops to try to find this child.
Then, at a South Bay trolley stop, a police officer spots a stroller matching the description.
The suspect was very nervous and very suspicious. The officer was very persistent and definitely wanted to see the baby.
It was, in fact, the missing baby, wearing the same clothes she had been abducted in 2 hours earlier.
Get away!
Police arrested the suspect, who they say had actually changed her clothes.
We have been able to locate the suspect, and we have the baby back with her mother. This is great news.